Roughly 1 year ago, the girls' state tournament was canceled midway through because of the pandemic. But here we are, we made it. The WIAA girls' state tournament is complete. It was a successful weekend, and on this final day, the Onalaska Hilltoppers were battling it out for a chance at a title. In the Lacrosse Center, senior Olivia Gamoki and company up against one-seeded Notre Dame, and this Notre Dame team has size. That's Sarah Hardwick in great position for an easy two. Notre Dame up early, and then here they are out in front, but Devin Schmaling's second chance effort kicks it to Emma Breidenbach, and she drains the three to cut the deficit. And moving without the basketball is Olivia Gamoki. A backdoor cut, a beautiful feed from Schmaling, and an 11-2 run for the Hilltoppers. But Notre Dame just too big and too strong. Great work on the glass from Sammy Opica. Notre Dame rolls on Alaska 64-32 the final. Coach had big words to say, though, of his star player, Olivia Gamoki.
I will miss her like you cannot believe. She competes like you just saw every single day in practice like that. I told her it's the best 4 years of coaching I've had in my life since she joined the program, and just how proud I was of her.
It obviously didn't go our way, but I mean, I was proud of the girls because none of them ever gave up. We gave it our all, and unfortunately it didn't go our way, but I'm glad we get to walk out of here knowing we gave it full effort.